Here's Dahlin. Back for Thompson. Canucks still have a player without a stick out there defending. Far side. Score! Connor with the shot, and that one was deflected in front. And the Sabres cut the lead to two. It's 5-3 Canucks.
Shoot the puck more. Shoot the puck more. And here he does. He's going to fire this one through. And right there in front of the net, that's Alex Tuck, and he's going to redirect it. Shen's right there. He thinks he's got him tied up, but Alex Tuck able to get his stick on it and knock the puck down. It's coming in. Bang. He comes down on it right there.